Now let's go ahead and let's test the circuit using 0.01 microfarad capacitor. As you can see, each push button switch produces a different sound. So now let's replace the 0.01 microfarad capacitor. Let's disconnect the power supply. And now let's use 0.1 microfarad capacitor. Now as I change the value of the capacitor, the frequency of the sound is going to be different, as well as the sound. So let's test it.